should I do? Idea popping. Guess what? Since I'm thinking of the one thing that only has improved me a lot, basketball. So I'm gonna be joining, say Shaquille O'Neal or Michael Jordan. So this part is Shaquille O'Neal, and this part is Michael Jordan. So let's drop it. Oh, it's Shaquille O'Neal, of course. So we're gonna be joining Shaquille O'Neal. Let's just put my idea light away. If you guys like to see, it's right here. It's a miniature figure of the Eiffel Tower, and it's also a lamp. I ordered it on eBay, it cost a lot, but you know what? It's best to have something good like that, you know. eBay is actually a very good thing that you can use, and a lot of people work for eBay. So let's get to the drawing. Just give me a sec, and I'll just, you know what? I'll just continue like this. So yeah, just bring it to my, straighten it like that, and then put it. All right, so here we are at the set. I'm gonna be drawing Michael Jordan. Not Michael Jordan. We're gonna be drawing Shaquille O'Neal from, you know what his team is? Well, here's a, you know what? Just go with the video. So you just wanna start with a little circle like this, see? Just wanna start with a little circle. And then you wanna connect from that on top and then bring him down like that. And then you wanna connect from that top again and bring him down. And after you're done with that, we're just gonna be joining from 1993 at this young age, you know. So after you're done with that, just draw a straight line coming down, and you just put a line that goes across his face. So after you're done, you know what? If you like to do it, I'm gonna put mine a little bit higher, but if you like yours to be down there, then it can be down there. But then I'm just gonna put it right next to this line right here. At the top line at the circle, it doesn't have to be a perfect circle, at long or at least, but it has to be the same. So just gonna be moving the whole thing down like that. And what you wanna do is that you're gonna pull a line that comes down. And then you just wanna pull a straight line across like a plus sign. And then just do a Superman sign. See, continue like that. And then like that, and you just want to bring it back in, see? But then not a Superman sign, like a half Superman sign. So you just want to complete it like that. Continue like that. After you're done, you can just continue with a shirt that he wears, and it has to be coming out a little bit, and this one just comes straight. So after you're done with that, just join them both in. As you can see, they're both in, right? So after you're done, you can just pull a line, and then you see, we're gonna be making use of this whole Superman symbol right here. So just gonna be drawing a little line that comes down straight, and another little line that comes out straight. So over there, you have to join these two here. See? The Superman sign? Just connect it and join it like this. But don't worry, you're gonna be erasing everything after once we're done perfecting the whole thing. So as you can see, the belly is a little bit out, and we're gonna be drawing the arms here, so you just wanna erase this and then join it back in like that, and just want to connect it together. Okay, after you're done, you can just easily draw a stick figure that comes out like that, and then draw it like this, and then come back in like that with a square. If you're done with that, please hit the subscribe button just to continue. So just give a second to hit the subscribe button, or just put a like on the video. So yeah, seconds up. All right, after you're done, just do another same thing again, and then just do a circle over here, and then so just put the camera straight again. So just put, you know what? Just put it like this. Yeah. All right. So if you're still here, you have to just put it back in and then a square again. See? A square. It has to be a very big square because the hand is always big. I mean, look at your hand. It doesn't even compare to this part over here because the square is actually this part. See? the square is actually this part, and you can draw fingers. But then we just have to wait at that part. I'm just joking. Just don't talk like some. Anyways, yeah. Moving on. After this, I'm gonna show you a clip of Shaquille O'Neal playing basketball and broke the 1993 record. So just want you guys to stay tuned till the end. And while you're doing this, please follow on. So just join the muscles like that, the bicep, and then just continue like that. And I just want to continue with the same thing. Now where I left off, just gonna continue. After that, just where his arm is, it's gonna be his elbow. It's elbow, and then you just have to continue like that. After you're done, just do the same thing again by reabsorption at the other side. So after you're done, you're gonna do a straight line coming down and a straight line coming down. After you're done with that, just do a straight line. If your figure is not same as mine, then it's totally okay. You guys can still continue. Trust me, it's the only way you can learn art, because you know you have to believe in yourself. So I don't know what number Shaquille O'Neal is. Okay, give me a sec. So continue where we left off. His number is actually 32. So 32, we're gonna be continue with 32, and then you can just draw what his number is. This is the reason why I did this, because you can just do a tree and then come connect over here at this line and then continue again. And after you're done with that, just do a two, a simple two, and then just come back. And you know what his theme is in? Of course, it's in the magics. Just do a little magic over here. You get it? Magic. Oh! Just joking. Then you wanna continue with this trouser that comes all the way down like that. Shaq is actually a very huge guy now. He's doing comedy, and he's actually doing roast with Kevin Hart, Snoop Dogg, James Franco, Martina, some of those other guys. So yeah, continue with this. We're doing Shaq's face now, and then continue. Just do his hands. See, you see what I'm doing with his hands? Just do a long hand over here, and then just continue, and then you're done. So after you're done, just come down with two lines. One will go down straight down, but then you have to do both of them. But then at this both sides over here, while you're doing it, one will be a star over here, because magic has a sign of a star, and at the other side you have to do 32. Just have to do 32 real quick, and after you're done, you just come back down here again and then do a circle while you're at it. So yeah, actually had one of his roses against Justin Bieber. He just spoiled him so bad, and then Justin Bieber just roasted him back, and then Kevin Hart joining, and Hannibal and Martina again, and then yeah. So just gonna move the paper up a little bit, and then yeah, just gonna be doing. After you're done, just move his legs like that. That will indicate his foot. You know, his foot. So after you're done with the foot, you can just continue like that. And then, not the foot, but that's like the leg muscles. Or, yeah, I don't have any other names for it, but if you guys have another name, please leave the comment down below and leave a good comment, please. Alright, then we're moving on to his shoes. And then, after you're done with the shoes, you just have to do a line that goes straight across. And then do the same square again at the other side. And then what you want to do is just put the whole line back like this. See, once you go out, you pull it across and then you bring it in. Once you do that, just continue like this, and then there across. You see what I did there? That's called perspective linings. You can do any kind of perspective as long as it's gotta be something like this. Like when you're going across like a house, and they do this, and then you just go across. See? But most people just practically just do like that, and then continue. But then this is how I perspectively draw the houses. Anyways, we're moving on back to the drawing again. Come back and do the same thing, and then move on, then straight again. See? Do you see any differences? Now, yeah. Yeah, so continue again. We're just gonna quickly do his face. Now you just want to do eyebrow that comes all the way down here. Now for me, I'm not really good at drawing eyes, so I just do quick circles like that, and then I just do noses that come down and join with that. And after I'm done with that, I just drew a mouth. After I am done with that, Shrek doesn't have any you know, mustache or beard, because in the 90s he likes to keep a clean shave, and that's kind of cool. So we're pretty much done with our Shrek. I hope you guys found the video a little bit interesting, and I'll give you the ink version in, you know what, I'll just do what I did in the last video, but then that was kind of surprising. So yeah, and that is the final piece of Shaquille O'Neal. I hope you guys like it. And please leave a subscribe button below. Remember, you've seen the magics. And of course, I'll just put my logo down here. And his name will be always around here. Shaquille O'Neal. Yep, you guys saw the whole thing. Thank you very much for coming to this episode. Please hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time.
Blair dunked into the hoop so hard the whole backboard got destroyed and almost fell on him. This could have really ended badly.